So which of these would you like my next video to cover? How the stock market can be a work-at-home job, investing for beginners, what is a 4% rule, or what's the difference between an investor and a day trader? Please leave your decision in the comments below, or if you have a different decision, please make up your own. Just let me know what you're thinking, what your decision is, and leave it in the comment below. Thank you, and have a great day, and happy trading.